road, like
how? Yeah, you don't have to go 60 here, all right? It's still 50.
No, right. I'm going to end up in a bush.
Uh-huh.
I'm worried if I don't put the brake on, I'm going to end up in a bush.
Yeah, 1 second.
Oh, there he goes.
No, he's going. It's very slow, right? Go slow, slow, he's going to give you away. I don't have a motor, I'll check it inside. Slow down. Well done. Brilliant!
There you go. I feel like I've passed off-road driving number one.
Yeah, we really feel like this is from, we never thought, you know, we can be in this road.
I'm sorry.
I love it, darling.
Really,
yeah, you see that, look at this. Look at this everything, you know.
Okay, should we just buy a farm? Get a tractor, and then it doesn't matter if we have to go off road.
Yeah.
Have a tractor.
No, you know, look at that. It's nice. I don't care about road. Because well, just a driver. Car goes anyway, so you know you don't have to push hard.
Turn left and then turn right.
Slow down. Yeah. Well done.
Yeah,
there. Yeah. Somewhere else, you know, you just understand. It's just, you know, it's just London. We stop here. That's what we hear.
I think we left at more or less the right time, so we don't have to.
You told me bad and I didn't even check. Yeah, we're in the right direction and it said Croydon.
Okay, great. I've got a van. Alright.
You don't worry about van. Just don't react. You know the people to be. Just react. Wait, oh, stop, I think. Wait. Stop. Completely stop that.
closer than I thought.
Okay, completely stop. I told you completely stop. You can see the red bus. Look at that. You never imagine that you come from this way.
No, you don't.
Alright, and after this very sharp, you got the red bus.
You can't
be
too far now.
Wow, I think Croydon is not that place.
Right. And then turn right.
After seeing this. Camera for that side, not for this side. marking.
With markings.
Finally.
And enough space for two cars. Without me having to reverse.
The good thing is you don't have to, you know, it didn't reverse anywhere. You know? And another good thing is this car ain't got the camera back, sir. So, I remember when we went to the Iskadle and I had to reverse and I struggled there.
You did brilliantly though.
And the guy was stupid. You know, and that's the thing, if you miss a little bit, you'll want the go down, isn't it?
Exactly.
It's not like, you know, you just miss something. The right place, right camera, making money.
Yeah, just
you know?
Everyone's coming down that hill.
Yeah, this road looks like it's 30 road. It doesn't look like, you know?
Mm.
And this road is 30, right? And just suddenly there's a 30.
Yeah, you can easily do 40 down here, can't you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's shit road, right? So how can people go? And there's no houses around, actually.
Yeah.
That's silly. Melveno, 40 quid fish and pizza.
Next roundabout, continue straight.
Why is that
things.
Horrible?
Look at them brown, look at them. Just ugly.
I'm brown. Told me.
Suppose. Look Nestle.
Did you say
it's
I'm brown?
The cereal, look Nestle.
I know. be straight now, then.
Finally, we reach Croydon Central Car Park.